Hall of Famer, Oakland Raider legend Jim Otto at Hartnell College in Salinas today. Otto appearing as part of Hartnell's Blue September celebration. Deals with all kinds of cancer awareness, part of the Fun Today face painting. So what do you put on the aging Raider? His number, 00. He made 00 the most famous, well, a famous number among Raiders anyway. 00's on the forehead for Otto. Otto spoke about prostate cancer and make sure you get your checkup once you turn 40, fellas. Otto had prostate cancer and he beat it 8 years ago. Most of these young men today probably don't remember Jim Otto as a player, but I do, and I'll tell you, simply one of the greatest offensive linemen in NFL history. Jim Otto, 00, good to see you, buddy.